Since its establishment in 1908, FIFCO has been a company committed to the development and well-being of the countries in which we operate. Our corporate purpose, defined in 2014, reflects our commitment as a company and an active contributor of change in society. We bring a better way of living to the world. Aware that our associates live immersed in the social reality of the country they live in, we have developed this initiative aimed at eradicating poverty within our company. During the last 20 years, both poverty and social inequality have been on the rise. Today, one in every five Costa Rican households live under the poverty line, and 6.7% live in extreme poverty. In this context, FIFCO designs and implements FIFCO Opportunidades, FIFCO Opportunities, with the objective of eradicating poverty within its employees. Through public-private alliances, the company implements a comprehensive development model and seeks to increase the employees' capacities to avoid dependency on the program. The program provides opportunities to access four essential areas for human development and well-being: nutrition and healthy lifestyle, housing, education, and comprehensive financial management, always aiming to include as many families as possible in government options to generate less dependency for the program, refrain from duplicating efforts, and maximize positive impact. In order to reduce inequality and improve the life conditions of our company's most vulnerable population, FIFCO commits to having its employees and families overcome extreme poverty conditions in 3 years. 3 years after launching the program, the first generation of beneficiaries overcame the extreme poverty condition that was initially diagnosed, meaning they no longer live in vulnerable conditions in terms of housing, education, or financial vulnerability. The private sector has a major challenge, that of complementing the government's efforts and work to construct a fairer, more equitable society.